First of all, click on the Choose File button and browse for the file that you want to compress. Select the file and click on the Open button. Set the compression level of the file as 40%, 50%, and 60% with the help of a scroll bar. Click on the Compress Image button. Here you will see the original file and compressed file. You can download a compressed JPG image from the Download Image button.